Major problem we have is pinched harnesses. If you have trouble with the display not lighting up, problems with the low speed error, what you're going to want to check for is to see if you've pinched the harness when you put the upright into that right side. We have to take out those four bolts on each side, and you'll have to take the console assembly completely out and check that harness to see if it's plugged in, number one, and to see if there's any damage to that harness.